If your Windows keeps crashing with a secure kernel error blue screen, then this video is for you. Hey, guys! It's 4DDig here, and today, I'm going to show you how to troubleshoot and resolve the BSOD errors caused by the latest update. This security kernel error affects the last three releases, and Microsoft had confirmed that the update was breaking Windows low for some users. If you want to see the solution directly, please jump to Method 2. If you haven't updated yet, I strongly recommend that you back up your data using 4DDig Partition Manager to avoid data loss due to blue screen issues. Just launch 4DDig Partition Manager, then go to Clone Disk and select a suitable clone mode. It is best to prepare a blank hard drive in advance. Then simply select the target disk to receive clone data from the source disk. And you can easily back up your files. Method 2. Let Microsoft's robots fix it. Microsoft has released a known issue rollback, KIR, which is a temporary solution since it rolls back earlier updates. But note that it might take up to 24 hours for the resolution to propagate automatically to consumer devices. Just keep your PC connected to the internet and restart it 3-5 times. Press and hold the power button for 5-10 seconds until the screen turns completely black. Wait 10-15 seconds. Press the power button again to restart your PC. For average users, multiple restarts may trigger automatic repair more quickly. Method 3, enter safe mode to troubleshoot. If you cannot make it to the desktop, here is a practical way to fix it. So first, turn off your computer by holding down the power button for about 10 seconds. Then turn on your computer, and as soon as the Windows logo appears, hold down the power button again to force a shutdown. Repeat this process 3 times. Windows will boot into the automatic repair mode. Choose Troubleshoot, Advanced Options. In the prompt window, type the following commands. I'll put the codes in the comments. This step disables Windows memory integrity, thereby bypassing the blue screen caused by HVCI conflicts. If you want to re-enable memory integrity, enter the second command. Now type exit and press enter. Choose to continue to restart your computer. Method 4, update graphic drivers. Once you enter the system, open Device Manager and update your device drivers, especially the graphics chipset and any security-related ones, that you can turn memory integrity back on later if needed. Method 5, updating system components. If the issue still persists, right-click the Windows and choose Search. Type chemd and run as an administrator. Type these commands and hit enter. There you have it. Smash that subscribe button if these help you. Drop a comment if you've got another tech disaster for me to fix. See you.